These are almost all drones. Do we think they're not that smart to get in there, or what?